Praise, praise Master Jesus.
Praise Master Jesus.
The Lord is good.
All the time.
All the time. The Lord is good. This is Henry. And this is
Monique.
She's my wife, as she can see. All right. Yeah.
You're my husband.
Yeah, I got something very important that I want to share right quick. Last night I was sleeping in my sleep. I was hearing these three names. I had big YouTubers, but the only name that I could remember very well is the one Angry Grandpa.
Wow.
I don't know what other name they call him.
Mm-hmm. Angry Grandpa.
Angry Grandpa. Yeah. They are a very big YouTuber, and yeah. There is also other two that I had in my spirit that we should pray about them. There is a heavy spirit of death around them. There is heavy spirit of death around them. Mm-hmm. So I just had it, and I thought I was up, but I wasn't even up. I was still in a sleep. So when I woke up in the morning, it came back in my memory. I was like, wow. Then I forgot to tell my wife when I was going to work, so.
Yeah.
And it's very, very important.
Yeah, we need to pray. We need to pray.
Yeah, we need to pray about these people. You don't know who it's gonna be. It might affect you, it might affect us. You never can tell.
Yeah.
You know, because I was studying the book of Mark this today, and God was saying that he want everybody to come to repentance.
Yes, that's true. That's true. And that's my main concern, especially because I don't know who the other two are. Because y'all know you can't remember.
I can't remember the names of them.
But Angry Grandpa.
But at least I know Angry Grandpa. So that's why I could remember him.
Wow.
So keep
keep him in prayer. Yeah. Not only that, just pray that he give his life to Christ Jesus.
Yeah, keep them in prayer so that they can give their lives to Christ. All right? We love you guys, and we're praying for you guys.
Amen.
Remember us.